The Pikeville City Police Department will be holding its annual Christmas with a First Responder event for some lucky children this weekend in downtown Pikeville. Recently, we caught up with some of the staff at the Pikeville Police Department for more information on this event.
Well, we're having the Christmas with a First Responder this weekend, which is the Fire Department, Police Department. It's a event that we have every year except for the last couple years. This is the first year we're getting to have it with all of its full activities, which is we get the kids, they give us a list of children, their likes, their hobbies, things like that, and we go shopping for them. And we spend a good amount of money, and we have them breakfast. We have Santa, whole nine yards over there. It's going to be held at the grade school cafeteria, which is a great place to have it. It's great parking, and it's easy for them to, because they want to play with their toys they get and things like that. So it's big enough space where they can just tear the presents open and get to it right there. It's Saturday from 9 a.m. to noon. It's going to be a joint effort between the fire department and police department. All of our corporate sponsors will be there, and it's always a fun time. It's a great time for us. Games will be played, music. It's one of the few times that you'll see all the firemen and all the policemen together in one spot. And it gives us time to be with each other, too. We don't see each other a lot through the year. And we're all big kids. So when those gifts start coming open, we're going to be playing with the toys, too, with them and helping them. And it's just an event that will bring you back down to reality of there's some people in this world that are less fortunate. And we want to make sure that they have a great Christmas. And that's what, and we do it, try to do it every year. So
here at Pikeville Medical Center's Heart and Vascular Institute, we have assembled a comprehensive team of cardiac specialists bringing expertise from all regions of the nation and the world. We have coupled that with cutting-edge technology, providing them the best equipment and operating rooms available. The result is comprehensive cardiac care for the people of our region that is second to none.
The Heart and Vascular Institute at Pikeville Medical Center.
We also spoke with Police Records Administrator Elizabeth Thompson. Thompson notes that this year's event will be one of their largest yet.
This year we got 40 kids. That makes 22 families because we take in whole families when we shop for kids. And that's the most that we have done. This is the largest year we've had. So that is all because the community came back and supported us and they contributed and cheered us on. And now kids at Christmas, they're going to have a really good Christmas. We do fundraising all year long. We do it with the dunk tank. We do it with Cuffs and Hoses, our 5K race. Hamie visits the police station. That will also go towards fundraising efforts towards Christmas with the First Responder. Or if people just want to come in and bring in a donation, they can stop by the police department and they can ask for me or Chief Riddle or just about anybody, and we'll get you taken care of.
For Mountaintop News, I'm Joshua Sloan.